So I'm making some dinner right now, and I boiled some gluten-free pasta from Trader Joe's. It's the brown rice based one, and I got this vegan kale, cashew, and basil pesto. So I put half in the pot, and then here I have some Aldi's meatless meatballs with zucchini, bell peppers, chile serrano, with the seeds, onion, a lot of garlic, and a lot of Italian seasoning. And then I have some Brussels sprouts baking in the oven. Oh yeah, very micronutrient rich. I got protein, fats, and carbs.